Oh, it's recording. We're recording. I'm sorry, Mr. Mike. Can you say me? We're getting a pillow with Rob for the festival. We're going to take it around and get it signed with rock and roll stars. It's double-sided. So we picked out a nice picture of Rob, and then with which is this one, actually. It's the nicest photo we've got of you, mate, so that's the one we're taking. But when we get signed by, like, Dave Grohl and Matt Bellamy, you can put it on your wall, on your beds. Good, innit?
He's been in the it was in the cupboard and I went in there yesterday and I went, oh.
It's like this horrendous cushion, it is. So bad. I have shown everyone.
Apart from Rob.
Oh, it was so funny when I saw him walking down.
The best bit is he nearly caught you out.
I know.
Like, he could have stopped all this. He's like, well, if I could go back and try him now.
It was so funny.
I would have taken the cushion and set it on fire. Or better yet, Rob would have set a happy snaps on fire.
it was like a scene out of a comedy. We walked out and you were just oblivious to him.
And I went, no, I saw him. Huh. And you went, oh fuck. Because I was just smiling at
what
him.
What are you going there then?
The thing is, I can't believe that he didn't catch that we'd walked out of there.
No.
And had a snappy snaps. Bag.
The problem is now that
he knew. Well, I told him where we were going.
The problem is now when he actually sees it and cottons on, he'll go, oh, you walked out snappy snaps. You had it then. That's why.
Literally could have saved himself.
Oh, he could have got it and ran.
Well, he could have saved himself when we went and got it done.
Yeah.
Because he was the one that decided he didn't want to come.
Oh, yeah. Rob Cushion, he's at the airport. He's happy. He's happy at the moment because he's at the airport, he's going to leave. We're leaving. We're off to Germany land and we're going to go and get well drunk probably.
Very
and lose this GoPro and never see this footage.
No. We'll definitely save this footage.
We're going to save the footage and we're going to save Rob Cushion.
Or maybe the footage over the Rob Cushion.
Yeah, Rob Cushion. Rob Cushion's coming with us.
Definitely footage over the Rob Cushion.
Are you in a good mood? I didn't mean for me to say that. Are you in a good mood, Rob Cushion?
Gosh. What are you saying, mood?
Farewell, Southend.
But Holly.
Yes. Who doesn't want to see the departure screen in 4K, ultra high definition?
That's it. Two, three. A Duff store then.
A Duffery store. That's my store, mate. That's what I say about a Duty Free. Like, hey, don't let it go to waste. I love it, but I hate the price. Chief, Moe going down my throat. Bam, bam. Can't really see. He's calling back up. So he's putting our tents on the plane.
He's calling back up to put the tents on the plane.
He's like, yeah, we need back up here. He's got two handles, one either side, because some genius put the tents opposite ways. Some genius taped them opposite ways so there'd be a handle each side. And then we could have two people carry.
Definitely know
who. Tent together. Yeah. It's our little tents. Going
on
one of the buggies.
I hope they get on.
I hope they get on. Otherwise, we're going to be sleeping under the stars. And I don't think Dave Grohl and the rest of the Foo Fighters. Looking for something to help me find out right. I'm looking for a complication.
My way back home with a 9 to 5.
Just like 2 seconds moves. Let's grab that bag.
Onesie tripping. We're going to Cologne Land. Cologne Land. We're going to get Hard Rock Cafe and eat a burger, probably. And get unlimited Pepsi. Yay! It's the best bit. Unlimited Pepsi! Fuck the cocktails, mate. It's all about unlimited Pepsi. I'm going to get both.
We're in a hostel. This is a hostel. We're in a hostel. It's basketball and some other people's shit.
We think they're American.
We think they're American. And if you look really carefully, you can see a cathedral out there. I don't know if you can see it in the GoPro. I hope you can. In 4K ultra high definition.
We'll just assume that we can see it.
We're just going to assume they can see it. Me and Mark have got bottom bunks. We're lucky motherfuckers. And Rob Cushion is just keeping an eye on my bed.
You know what? They're going to come along and think,
Shall I make it look like he's in bed?
Rob, what are you doing in bed? Lazy bastard.
Gosh.
Get out, we're
going to
go exploring.
Gosh, I don't want to go to Hard Rock Cafe. Alright, Rob, seat yourself. We're going to go get some food. You can fucking starve, you cunt. Alright, let's GoPro City, bitch. That's a big lion. Oh my god, that's Rob. That's going to be Rob's souvenir. We're going to get him.
Mate,
the big lion. Just going to find out how much the big lion is.
Imagine if we just got
him. Mate. No, I don't know. Maybe we'll give him a few euros. Rob, if you really want this lion, then we'll come back and get it for you, but I don't think we're going to take it home today. But yeah, if you want this, mate, we can always bring it. I'm sure you could fit this in your on your front porch. Oh, mate, they got convenient souvenir shops. I'll get my nan and magnet. Popping her off.
Everyone does like a convenient souvenir shop.
It's the best bit. Yay, Hard Rock Cafe! Yay! We can go inside and get some food now and a pin, and I'm gonna get my good friend AP a shot glass because he's a lad. Cool. Cool. I'm going to record this Millennium Falcon, complete with Minoc. It's the ultimate collector's Minoc. Cologne at the moment, or Köln, I think is how you're meant to pronounce it if you're a German person. There's a really big ass cathedral right here. It's just down the road from our hostel. It's fucking massive, mate. Big, innit, mate?
You know what? I've only seen one thing as big as that.
This is let's go wearing a Rock and Ring t-shirt over there. That's our first sign. The first sign we're in the right place ish.
Mate, don't step on that line.
Oh mate, there's a really great lion picture. Let's look at the lion picture. Cool. Rob, is this lion tigery enough? Let us know. The sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It's that for over there. Oh, the rubber soldier. Gear 2. English shop. We're looking around for some drinks. Don't know what we're gonna get yet. What is crisps? Ah, Monster Munch, yay!
Love Monster Munch.
Oh, super moist!
That's just how I like my women. There's not a lot of them.
Dark fruits! Dark fruits, no round coming tomorrow when we come to get our drinks. Taking them to the festival's gonna be a ball lake, mate, innit?
Yeah, this one I'm thinking if we just get a bottle of water.
Yeah. A statue of a big willy. So these drawing some flags. But he's not done a UK one, so he's not getting any money off us. Motherfucker. This is the big Phaedra thing again, and we're going to go and climb up this in a minute. You're going to get to see us with our GoPros on our heads like that. Mr. Mike is demonstrating there. We're going to it'll be like a duffing cam and night cam. And if you're really lucky, at some point you might get Rob cushion cam as well.
Rob cushion cam, that you never
point, the point of view of Rob's cushion. We'll see how Rob's the Rob cushion is enjoying this trip. But yes, all right, yeah, we're going to go climb up this motherfucker hopefully in a minute, as long as they let us.
Big ass cathedral.
Something, isn't it? That is crazy. Hey mate, the artwork on the windows kind of looks like The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. Good to see that they came back, they came forward in time and stole the idea from Nintendo. A lot of candles there as well. Not going to pretend to understand what's going on, if I'm honest. Place the candle into this candle holder. I'm going to put in this one here. Oh, maybe not wonky. Ow, it's hot. That's my little contribution. And I'll put some change in the little thing.
Well, I got another confession to make. I'm your fool.
Good here, isn't it? Loads going on. Here we go, here's the entrance. Admission, adults, €4. I can climb up, mate. Showing people graffiti here, right? To be honest. TBH, though. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna carry this ticket. I don't wanna wreck it. I've already slightly creased it, it's upsetting me. It's gonna fuck with my OCD. Yeah, pretty much. You guys want to... Michael Jackson's here. Michael Jackson. Right, if those kids count the whole way up, I'm going to kill myself. I'm already knackered. I'm already well tired. It's like the Simpsons where Homer goes down the slide, it falls apart. Oh my god!
I'm not moving from this spot.
I feel a bit bad, don't I? Sorry. Oh, I'm just feeling good. I can't really see any view. So true. Oh, sick. Oh, mate. Maybe we should act like we're a secret where we actually want to go around here for a bit and get a view of all of the bits and bobs. I don't know if it moves, mate.
No, I don't think it does. I think it just rings. Mate, I mean, you're away
during it. The mechanism's all there, but it's like encased in frozen carbonite.
Oh, that's
I wonder if these ones.
The guy in that thing was like looking at, like, looking around me like, better not be singing rock and roll in church. he turns around, he's like, wait a minute, this is rock and or roll.
What's that noise?
Fucking hell. A little bit of that, loving life, well happy. I think it feels higher up than it looks from down there even.
Twisters and a Coke.
Hello guys, it's Rock Cushion here. Just gonna do a little tour of the room that we're staying in today. Oh, this just here, this is where Mr. Mike is sleeping. And this right here is where Alec's sleeping. Oh, this is Mr. Mike over here.
Rob, put that GoPro down.
Oh, no, there's one moment. Hold on. I want to go to the GoPro. You guys have had lots of goes to the GoPro. No, I haven't had any goes to the GoPro. Oh, this is outside. You can see the cathedral. The guys went up there without me. And if you look around, there's a bathroom and some American people were sleeping in these beds. And I'm sleeping on the floor down here.
Fucking mental out there.
Yeah, we're not off, man. We're in proper dangerous thing. Well, it's we're in blind on the outside now. I wonder if sort of thought how weird that is. Fuck knows, like, still got shutters.
Cold in again, yeah. It's a bit wet outside now. It did chuck it down, as you probably saw.
Yeah, we avoided the rain.
Yeah, we decided to stay indoors and not get wet.
Obviously, when you listen to this, you'll know.
Mate! That's it. That is it. We're getting him the sock. Right, Rob, we're going to get you some wolf socks.
Well, no, we have.
And we got you these wolf socks.
By the time you see it.
Yeah, you'll have already got them by the time you see this. But yeah, here's the wolf socks that we've got you, mate. We just bought these for you. Spent a lot of money on these. I'm pretty sure we're just blowing our fucking budget getting these, mate, to be honest.
No, I'm pretty sure we have just gone over a bit.
Yeah, we've definitely gone over budget buying these socks for you, mate. So I hope you really appreciate them anyway. So, enjoy, mate. Enjoy. Yeah, Rob, I was going to buy you that lion, but then we decided that you'd probably prefer a pair of socks.
Yeah.
You prefer wolves to big cats, right? Sure you do. I'm sure you said wolves were way sexier than big cats. Mate, 50% off the lion? Should've got the fucking lion.
We actually treat them pretty well.
Oh, we've got him these great socks. And he can wear these and think of us.
I'm angry that Mark said.
Mate, what wolf does that look like?
You know exactly what wolf looks like. You know the wolf in The Simpsons? When he's like,
yes, when he goes mental.
Yeah. That's exactly
that's our secret word of the day.
That's exactly what this wolf looks like. You will enjoy the gifts.
If not, you'll just have to get a flight to Cologne and take them back. We'll take it back.
So what have you guys done today?
Well, we went out to get your gift. That was kind of like the main bit of the day, really, wasn't it?
Yeah, we climbed there's a massive cathedral over there.
Should we try and show off the cathedral?
Oh, guys, I'm gonna go with Mr. Mike. Oh, Mr. Mike.
Disgusting photo.
Lads. Right, the train. We're gonna go to the ring, and we've got fucking luggage.
Cider.
And where is he? Oh, I can't see him. Rob Cushion is in.
He's in there. He's in there somewhere.
He's in there somewhere. Sorry, Rob Cushion, mate. You've got to stay in the tent now.
Hello, train. Hello, well, guys.
got there. Good idea, isn't it? Oh, mate. But yeah, it's all right. We're off to see the ring, the wonderful ring of rock.
What would that mean?
Yeah, we've got rock cushion now. Rock cushion. Bare people. Well, not bear people, there's a few people. They're mostly just like human people. I don't really see any bear people, I'm just telling lies. This isn't just a queue to get in a bank, is it, to withdraw money? It was like camping outside just to withdraw money, mate, I think.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, for the bank.
Oh.
Yeah, they're like, well, it's going to take a long time to withdraw money, so we've brought camping equipment so we can camp out. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Oh, shmine. I can swap them around and make sure mine's got nothing in it, apart from the rock cushion or something.
Oh.
Should I open it up and be like, why is all my money just now a cushion?
Out. It just pops out like one of them scoops out of a jar.
Festival land. Rock and roll, man.
I didn't come any. I think you've got a lot of people
this week. Yeah, a lot of
people. Right, I'm going to drink all of that.
Yeah, a lot of people are speaking
English. Yeah,
fucked up, mate.
There's a big ass car over there. My back is really fucking hurting at the moment. I think it's just been sitting or standing a bit funny for a while.
Fucking hell, is there a race going on?
I hope so, that'd be more badass. Now we've got to figure out where we're going.
Right.
I mean, I haven't got a clue.
Alright, can we ask one of them?
General camping?
General camping?
Yes, please.
General camping. Nee, Zennenspier, pas op, ja. Zennencamping.
Yeah. Brilliant.
Left?
Left.
Right side.
Thank you very much.
You.
I got an information thing for Rock and Ring just there. And, yeah, cool. Anyway, yeah, we're just coming out of this. Oh, got to Amring. Park plates. There's loads of car parking. There's a lot going on here. Is this right, general camping, right? You said? And then left, I'm sure he said that. Spin. Sick. Alright, I was picking up wristbands.
I'm checkered. I'm scanned.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
Just perfect. A moment. Chill down. That's cool.
Oh dear. Right, yeah. I got
one and two?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you. Sorry.
It's on their casa app.
Brilliant.
On our kicks to this bench.
I put that on. Thank you very much. Hey, see some wristbands? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Got my mate.
Oh, mate.
Oh, sorry, mate.
Yeah, I'm just going to put mine on. Did he ask you if you wanted a shower?
Sorry, mate.
Did he ask you if you wanted a shower
Do you get one?
No.
Oh.
No, I'm not bothered.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's... You can always get a shower wristband later anyway.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Cool, alright. Oh, this way. This way. Oh, do you want to... Oh, just you want to... Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you very much. This is good, Dave. We're going to go find a campsite. We're looking at open to find C3, but I mean, it looks a lot easier when it's a bird's eye view, doesn't it? Mate. You want a map?
Right, where do we end? A1. Oh, mate, we're all the way here.
Is that where we are?
Yeah.
What entrance did we just come in?
We're...
So where's the ring at? The ring's got to be that way, surely. Or have we gone in the exact opposite direction? Is there a castle on that map?
No, I can see, mate.
Should we just walk up and try and find our way around to where C3 and that is?
Indeed.
If we could find Lidl, that'd be ideal, wouldn't it? Because then we know where we are. Fucking nice view though, man, isn't it? It's already covered with tents. Like everywhere, it's just covered with tents. Oh, campsite. Bam, 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 bam. We set our tents up. Yeah, that's done. I'm gonna go get Mr. Mike. So we can bring the rest of our shit over because he's waiting by a Lidl like a fucking lad. Other than that, rock and ring bands, loads of loud German music. Lads and lasses fucking everywhere. We're in camp C3, right in this little indent bit where the trees are. That's good, isn't it? Right, peace out, motherfuckers. Alright, we're at a Lidl rock shop. I've just grabbed as much stuff shit as I could for the moment, so I've got 7 up. I've got Pepsi, I've got a couple of San Pellegrinos in there just because they're already fucking cold. Shitloads of ice and toilet roll, some cups. I'm looking for some Becks for Mr. Mike, so I might have to have a little double look around, so I might have passed it already. There's loads of soot in here, it's pretty good to be fair. What I'll try and do at some point, maybe tomorrow, I'll do a full-on tour of this place and show you everybody what they've got so you can all just see every fucking nook and cranny of this place because I haven't seen one on YouTube yet. And then we can be the first to do it. That'll be really fucking cool. In the meantime, there is a shelter, it's 40 euros rather, so I'm not gonna buy that. I was contemplating it, but maybe tomorrow. If I feel like we're in the sun too much, I'll grab one tomorrow so we can chill outside. Yeah, it's really fucking good here. Yeah, I'll do a proper tour of this tomorrow and then we'll see how we get on. Ciao for now. We've got Mr. Mike, we've just got our little, taking that little truck cart back. Mate. The view is fucking incredible from our campsite. I dare say it's a lot better than fucking campsite A where we nearly ended up. Yeah, this is fucking stunning. There's loads of German metal music playing everywhere. It's fucking brilliant. Oh, and Avril Lavigne.
I just said there's loads of German metal music playing.
And then it's fucking Avril Lavigne. I couldn't hear what it was properly.
Mate, Avril Lavigne.
Oh yeah. A bit of a miserable bitch, but I do like Avril Lavigne. So I will play some of our music when we get back to the campsite, but that's a fucking stunning view. It's a much better view than this anyway.
Something mental is going on over there. Oh, it's kind of in and out. I was hoping to get like a little bit in a GoPro. But there was some smoke.
Mate,
there we go, it's going up again. Something's going on.
Fucking on fire.
Do you reckon that's like someone's got the biggest bong in the world or something over there?
It's a fucking fire.
Fire!
Fire!
It's Kane! It's gotta be Kane!
Mate. You can come with me too. That's okay.
There is fire. It's a GoPro. Mate, we're filming the whole fucking trip, mate. It's gonna be wicked. We're gonna be on YouTube, on the internet. It's gonna make a movie.
So the girls from England know what my tongue can do.
Oh, mate, they'll know. They'll know now. They'll know now. The whole world will know.
But they will know.
They will know. It's gonna be called.
I have a vibrator that I can stick through my tongue. Yeah. it came my bright. Girls, get ready for me.
Wait, the girls will never be ready. Oh shit, mate. Oh yeah, I went down it on the little car. I was sitting in the little car just driving it. He's got a little video, Mike. Mike, are you able to show this lad the video of being in the little car? It's so fucking funny. Nothing, you have to have it back in 2 hours.
Oh really?
Yeah, they take your ID and your address and everything. And then you just get take it back in 2 hours.
I took my suitcase and I just ended it.
That's it, mate. Oh, mate. Alright, it's probably well dark. Don't know what anyone can see apart from there. Oh, boy. It's a rocket shot. I don't know what anyone can see. We just got like Pringles and there's tents everywhere. It's well dark, yeah, no one's gonna see it. All anyone's gonna see in this little bit is rock cushion.
Standing blind to see the show tonight.
What is your light on?
It's a heavy ego. By the way,
my name is Romulus Rock.
Rock and roll.
Rock and or? Rock and
roll. Whoa, that's sick.
Woo!
It's not a fucking rock festival.
I like the way you used to do.
That was awesome. All night fucking long. Blimp 182. Pringles.
So much for the jackpot, mate.
Hold the light on, please.
Or get a bit of that cardboard.
Give it the jackpot.
Up. We're either gonna have really nice cooked food or we're gonna die of smoke inhalation.
One of the two. Either way, I'm
happy.
Either way.
Mate. Right, mate. We'll stick the smoke after this. That's the best time to have a shower after this, isn't it?
Middle. Should I take it out of the gazebo?
Operation to all these guys, shit. England! 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 We're back in! We still got a chance! Oh! We still got a chance of winning this game. There's one, it's one versus like four. But I think we've...
Support!
Good job!
I'm coming inside her.
Come on!
Oh! Stop! Boo! Fuck it, oh mate, alright, fucking. Alright, because I just took it off charge. I put it in the wrong way. Here we go. This is the first day of the actual festival. It's well cloudy out. There's Mr. Mike. He's life spread out, trying to drive everything out. Yeah, I think we're like a little bit hungover, but it's alright because it's fucking cool.
Right, it's just a little wet.
Still good. Yeah, Mike's tank fucking leaked really bad last night. We'll put up a picture here of a little clip of Mike's Snapchat story that he put up.
got a little bit wet in my swim. These guys, we actually went over there last night, begrudgingly, and played a bit of beer pong, which we won, of course, and we won flunky ball as well. Fucking everything up, man. Yeah, it's all right though. I sound worse than I probably feel, if I'm honest. But yeah, good here, isn't it? This looks like our actual campsite. I don't know, it looks like a fucking campsite. Cloudy skies, wet people. This looks like a fucking campsite at a rock festival.
First day of the ring today.
I can't get enough of that view though, it's so good. They're all up there. I'd love to like go up there. Not in this weather, but I would love to go up there. GoPro.
Yeah.
We love rock cushion, don't we? Cushion. The pillow.
Yeah?
Hello.
Hello. We love I you. Like your pillow.
We love your pillow, Rob. It's the best pillow of all time. And I've been sleeping on that pillow every night. There's nothing I love more than waking up next to you, Rob. You are one.
Just
okay, she's not gonna throw up. It's not. She doesn't mean that. She doesn't mean that. But we love you, Rock Cushion. You're the best.
Ali A. We've got Snow Patrol and we've got Muse on the main stage. So we're all going to beeline it there now.
Snow Patrol's good to be fair.
Yeah, Snow Patrol, I think that's going to be a sick atmosphere. I think the same will go for Calio. And I think Muse is going to be out of this fucking world.
Well, I've never heard of Calio, so...
Oh, me either. Not for this festival. But I'm told they're pretty chill. It'd be nice to just kind of chill out, I think.
Yeah.
For a while, we can chill out, watch a bit of rock and roll, and then...
It's been a bit of a hectic really day.
Mental. Yeah, it's been a hectic day. I'm not going to go into details, because it'll probably get me into trouble, but... Yeah, it's been very fucking good.
It's only a secret if you ask, but it'll be fine.
Yeah, well, yeah, if you ask, I'll tell you what's happened, but I'm not going to start back to chill like the fucking internet. Right, chaffing out. Another one? Fucking Blimp City, bitch.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Fucking Blimp hell, I can't believe it.
Blimp town.
Fucking Blimp town. Goodbye, Blimp Camp.
You've served us well.
Yeah. Get this shit gone, and then go and watch some more bands. That's these fucking Foo Fighters, man.
Turn up.
Thank you.
But we've finally got a rock up.
No, we've finally got two rock ups.
This is for you, Rob. Uh-oh. See you later, rock hammering.
It has been a fucking pleasure.
It's been a fuck late. Thank you to the Foo Fighters. Thank you to 36 Mars. Thank you to. Fucking hell, thank you to Muse. Thank you to every fucking rock band in the world. Thank you to all of Blimp Club, and this big special thank you to Rob Cushion. See you next year. We hope. I can't get enough fucking Foo Fighters.
So as well.
Oh, we're here in Hamburg, by the way. I know we haven't been doing any filming, but we've been pretty dead. Yeah, so
it's an understatement.
Yeah, it's an understatement. Rob, if you're watching, which I know you will be, remember when we got back from Miami and we were like pretty alright, but then we found out we had to get rail replacement buses? That is how I felt on the way back. So yeah, we're fucking tired, really fucking tired. But we got a bit of a kip on the train. And yeah, I feel a lot better now. Not amazing, but still a hell of a lot better than what it is. Yeah, we're in Hamburg now. It's pretty good here. There's a bit of a bob going, and we're not staying for long though. At least we've got a couple of stops to make, and we're off to the airport. So I'm gonna pop to Hard Rock Cafe, grab my pin, as I always do. And then we're off to go to this model train thing, which is meant to be fucking crazy.
It's Rob's arch nemesis. Because he's Captain Cumbig, he's Captain Boost.
Oh, Rob. There's your arch nemesis, mate.
Right, mate, we found your super location.
Yeah, we know where we're staying now, mate, so you can come and kill him. But yeah, no, it's
It's alright. I wouldn't mind popping back here at some point and spending a bit more time here.
Mate, my lens will stop.
Ah, something funny happens. Be right back. Alright, so Mr. Mark and I are in Hamburg still. And we've got a little padlock and we're going to lock it on here. It's Blimp Club on it. So we're going to put it here somewhere. Let's find a nice little spot for it. Here we go. Let's put it here, right next to Jazzy and Bastille. It's not as easy as it looks to lock, actually. Really? There we go. There we go. And Blimp Club's now in Hamburg for all eternity. Until someone clips it off. Ahoy there. Okay, so we didn't do a little film yesterday. I know the general gist of this video was to just give people a really good idea of what it's like to, from literally A to B to C to D this whole trip. But at least we got the majority of the rock and rim stuff in, which I think is the most important thing. We were deliriously tired. Send out a massive thanks to Chris for driving us to the train station in Koblenz in his car. Cheers to that, mate. We really fucking appreciate it because we were fucking dying. I don't think we would have made it if we had to walk all our shit and take on the bus as well. So massive thanks for that. Mike and I are both in Gothenburg now. Mike stayed at the hotel. I'm going on a quick trip to Hard Rock Cafe. I just want to go grab my pin and get that done and dusted, get out of the way, so I can just chill out. I've also got my Foo Fighters tickets pick up thing for codes, so I've got to pick them up at stadium to pick up our tickets. So while I'm up there, I'm going to do that, head straight back to the hostel, see Mike, see how he's getting on, and yeah, then I guess we'll probably head to the stadium not too long after. I think hopefully me and him back at St. Sweet, go to the stadium, grab my queen fucking flag, go fucking get the fucking barrier again. We're staying right next to this big ass theme park. You can't really see much of it from here, actually. I should have filmed it on the way up, but yeah, that's actually a sky drop. It's pretty fucking high up. There's a big wheel there as well, or a Ferris wheel. Yeah, staying in a hostel right next to it. We've picked a really fucking good spot, to be fair, for a hostel. I'm really pleased with it. It's the cheapest place we could find in all of Gothenburg. And it was still £100 each for two nights. But yeah, I'm really happy with what we've got going on. I'll try and get a bit more filming done today so we can put it in the film. And I want some fucking Foo Fighters, mate. Is that a big shop? Well then, must be a little one. I picked up my Foo Fighters tickets, well mine and Mike's, so we've got two Foo Fighters tickets right here. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if anyone can see from it, but I'm pretty sure I just saw whoever the support band is, I'm not quite sure who they are, but I'm pretty sure I just saw the support band dropping off all their stuff just right there. Well, that's kind of cool. Guess we'll find out later when we're in the stadium. Ludovic's a pretty decent sized stadium, to be fair, so I'm quite excited to go inside there and watch some fucking Foo Fighters tonight. There's people queuing already to get in. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to head back. I don't think the queue will get much bigger in the next couple of hours. They're obviously the hardcore fans, which got in really early. I know I'm a hardcore fan as well. And we did queue up for 10 hours or wait in the sun for 10 hours to get to the front. But we're also fucking knackered because we waited 10 hours to get to the front and then didn't sleep basically afterwards until last night. So. Yeah, we're both very fucking tired, so I'm gonna head back, grab a couple of nice big bottles of Coke, one for me and one for Mike. We'll chill out for a bit, maybe go get something to eat, and then hopefully join that queue so we can get like a really good spot still. Either way, I can't fucking wait, it's gonna be fucking very fast again. Yes!
mate.
I don't know what's going on, but I fucking love it here. Oh, yeah, we've got to stay here now because there's a red light. Oh, what a shame. I like it here. Very good here. I really like Gothenburg, man. I don't know about you, Mr. Mike, but...
It's
got its perks,
yeah.
It's got its perks. There's a few perks in Gothenburg. People queuing for Foo Fighters. How you feeling, Mr. Mike?
Feeling good.
Feeling good. Feeling good. Foo Fighters. Feel fucking good, man. Feeling really good, man. All right, boys, girls, ladies and gentlemen. We're right at the end of our GoPro adventure. We decided not to go to that theme park because we're fucking tired, we don't want to spend any more money. I did just steal a poster from this wall. This one to be precise. Well, not that exact one. But one just like it. It's Mr. Mike, we're in Gothenburg at the moment. There we are, mate. How are we feeling, mate?
Knackered.
Yeah, we're pretty fucking tired. Well, sunburned. Right. Well, those are fucked.
We are royally knackered.
Yeah. We're beyond exhausted. I'm glad we came here, though.
Oh, yeah.
Because I think if we'd just gone, like, going home, I would definitely have appreciated it, but I would have had more come down. Whereas, like, we've got that little bit of extra food fighters just to kind of get out of our system as well. I think that's just a little bit extra. And the last live song we saw this whole holiday was Everlong, which is a fucking great shout.
I'm happy with Everlong.
I'm very happy with that.
Happy with the old trip again.
Yeah,
apart from my rainy tent.
Apart from the rainy tent. Apart from those cunts who were camping by us as well.
Yeah.
It's been amazing. Every fucking bit of it has been fucking incredible. Although we are dying. We didn't get, like, we got barely any footage yesterday because they wouldn't let us go. Take GoPros to Unity, which is where Foo Fighters are playing. It's an amazing show. His voice was almost, was like, I'd say 99%, honestly. I don't know how he fucking got his throat to sort out that quick, but it's amazing. I mean, they done a 2.5 hour set as well. It's unbelievable, honestly.
Cheeky little encore at the end, I was happy with that.
Yeah, done an encore, which I've never seen Foo Fighters do an encore before. But it's funny as fuck. It's almost like they never used to, whenever I've seen them, they say, they implied that they don't really like doing encores, but it's like, well, we found a funny way to do an encore, so we'll do it. It's wicked. I can't wait to see them again later this month. And it's almost the end. This is almost the end. This is one of the last GoPro clips we're going to be doing. So one of the last ones.
We'll probably do a nice little post.
Yeah, we'll do a post trip meeting where me and Mike and Rob Cushion. Rob. We'll get the real Rob involved for the last bit, and we'll do our top three bands. I reckon. Ooh, good idea.
I reckon that'll be
the headliners.
that'll be.
It'll
cool
be the headliners.
Yeah.
Maybe a top six band, so we can get some other. How about we do the top three bands that weren't headliners?
We'll do top five bands, but
include headliners.
Yeah, but they can't. Number one spot can't be a headliner.
Oh, mate. I know who I'd pick, actually. Yeah. But yeah, no, right. We'll do top five bands, including the headliners, but we've got to pick the best band that wasn't a headliner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll do top five, and then we'll just have overall winner.
Yeah, okay. It's wicked
something
here.
Like that. We'll figure it out.
It's really liking Gothenburg, Sweden.
It's got some decent views, hasn't it, mate?
Yeah, it's got some really good views.
That big wheel over there.
Yeah,
right
big wheel
there.
Right over there. I don't know if you can see it.
But yeah, there's a big wheel.
Yeah, no, it's wicked here. We can't wait to get back home at this point. I'm very ready to go home.
Yes,
but I'm not actually homesick, it's just I want to go to bed and chill out and not
sweat. This is the face of a very tired man.
Yeah,
same. You can't see because he's hidden behind glasses and hats.
His face is very sunburned, man. it's been fucking amazing, honestly. I can't wait to see it again this year. At the moment, we're like 99% on Rock and Ring, and then maybe like a little 1% or maybe Mad Call instead. We'll be definitely doing another we'll do another film next year. 100%, 100% we'll do another film next year. But for now, TTFN.
Well, I've been delayed for ages.
Yes.
A bit sick of it now.
Yes.
We want to go home. Mark's bag's just been loaded onto the plane though, so that's a good sign. Got a rod cushion here. And yeah, we're going to go home in a few minutes, hopefully. Just waiting for this big ass queue to go down and we'll go and join it.
Hey everybody, me and Mike have been back for a few days now. I'm not with Mike now because he's back at work. And I sort of am back at work as well, except today I've got a day off. Because tonight, me and the real Rob, not even Rob Cushion, the actual real Rob, we're going to see Cars Chiefs tonight. And I've got a little surprise for him.
Oh gosh, I'm waiting across the coffee.
Moody! You alright, mate? Mate, I've got you, I've got to have the GoPro for a minute because I've got your souvenir. And it's like, that's got to be in the movie, isn't it? It's Rob's souvenir, the thing. As you can see, it's not a dog.
No, it's not a dog.
It's not a dog. But
where would you hide a dog on your person?
I know. Mike's got another souvenir for you.
Oh, right.
But we'll give that to him when Mike gets here. We'll do like a recap video. So here's your souvenir, Rob. It's a pair of socks with a wolf on it.
That's brilliant.
They're good, aren't they? What's really funny, because like the wolf kind of looks like, you know, the dog in The Simpsons. That's what Mike said in the picture. Yeah.
The shifty irons.
We're going to get you these other socks, and they were like a wolf howling at the moon. Yeah. But they were like knee high, we thought you probably wouldn't wear them. So we're like, Mike saw these and we couldn't stop laughing at them, so we got you.
He does actually look like the dog from The Simpsons.
He looks mental. Yeah. We've named the dog Lownish.
I don't like his shifty eyes.
No, yeah, that one as well, yeah. But we've named the dog Lownish, which as you probably know is German for moody.
Yeah.
And we come up with a whole backstory that the dog gets you into all kinds of shenanigans. And every time we tell another story, Mike makes the dog bigger in the story. He's like, yeah, this dog's like 17 foot two.
What?
So yeah, I know.
Huge.
Yeah, I know, it just gets more and more ridiculous. And like, we've decided that the dog doesn't trash yours or Dax's stuff, but it always trashes Ryan's stuff. And there's been at least one occasion when a dog has run up the rope, Ryan in his mouth. So yeah. But anyway, we're going to see Cars Chiefs tonight. Fucking rock and roll, baby.